planes that fly the globe in formation, steeper takeoffs, shorter runways, and see-through cabins. That's how we could all be flying by 2050, according to aircraft manufacturer Airbus. Now, Zoe Ford sat down with the company's engineering boss to find out a little more.
From the Wright brothers' first flight to the jet engine age, aviation's seen some incredible feats of engineering. Wait till you see what could be next.
We are already working to find solutions in order to be better than we are today.
Airbus has some bold predictions for 2050. Assisted takeoffs from power on the runway, so planes could climb faster with less fuel, reduced CO2 and less noise.
Even though in the past we actually reduced noise and emissions by probably 70% over the last 40 years, we still need to do the same step forward between now and 2050.
Airbus also predicts planes could fly high traffic routes in formation.
Not tip to tip, but more or less a 1 nautical mile separation that would allow 10 to 15% fuel savings for the aircraft following.
As well as environmental changes, there could be edgy ones too. Transparent cabins, even virtual reality golf ranges.
All of this is a long way off though. These are concepts, not plans. And Airbus's track record for delivery recently hasn't been great. The A380 was late into the marketplace and the company struggled to fill orders on time.
Competitor Boeing has mapped its future out too, with its environmentally friendly Dreamliner currently touring the world.
2050, the real question is, how will you want to fly?
The answer for many remains, with cheaper fares and more legroom. Hopefully we don't have to wait till 2050 for that. Mazoe Ford, 10 News.